Several more crashes across the state this morning. A crash in Story County that killed a 16-year-old boy. A crash in Exira that killed an elderly couple. A motorcycle crash on Highway 92 just outside Winterset, injuring both motorcyclists. And a crash on Highway 17 in Granger this morning between a semi and a passenger car.